Arrange command in BricsCAD spatially organizes a set of entities by aligning or distributing them along the axis of the current UCS. The arrangement of the selected entities is defined based on the bounding boxes of the selected entities, which is the smallest box which contains entities, with respect to the selection bounding box, which is the smallest box containing all selected entities. Now let's launch Arrange command. Click on the tool palettes. You will get an improved tool palettes panel. BricsCAD tab, Arrange icon. Select the entities to be arranged and give an enter. Now you will get a new Arrange panel, which is a new enhancement in BricsCAD V23. Choose the direction of axis to align the entities. By default, X-axis is selected. This panel shows three alignment options: lower, center, and upper. Click on lower. Now the lower bound of the entities is aligned with the lower bound of the selection set. The lower bound is defined by the smallest coordinate in the X direction. Click on upper align. Now the upper bounds of entities and selection set will get aligned. The upper bound is defined by the highest coordinate along the x-axis. In center align, the center bounds of entity and the selection set will get aligned in the x-direction. Click on reset x-arrangement to reset the position of entities in the x-direction. Under distribute, we have lower, center, and upper options. The lower distribute arranges the entities in such a way that the distance between the lower bounds of the consecutive entities will be the same along the X direction, which is clear from this illustration. The center distribute option arranges the entities in such a way that the distance between the center bounds of the consecutive entities will be the same along the X direction. When you click on upper option, the entities are placed in such a way that the distance between the upper bounds of the consecutive entities will be the same in the X direction. Similarly, you can align the entities in the Y axis direction. Click on Y axis and click on lower align. Now the lower bounds of entities and the selection set got aligned. The lower bound is determined by the lowest coordinate in the Y direction. Click on upper align to align the upper bounds of entities and selection set in the Y direction. And you can also go for center align in the Y direction and click on reset Y arrangement to reset the arrangement of entities in the Y axis direction. You can also distribute entities in the Y direction using the lower, center, and upper options. In this case, the distance between the lower bounds, center bounds, and upper bounds of entities will remain the same, as we have seen in the case of x-axis. Click on Reset Y Arrangement to reset the arrangement of entities in the Y direction. You can also arrange entities in the z-axis direction. Click on Tool Palettes, Arrange Command, and click these three 3D entities. Give Enter. Click on z-axis. And click on lower. Lower align aligns the lower bound of entities with the lower bound of selection set. The bounds of the selection set is indicated with a dotted cuboid. Similarly, you can go for center and upper align. You can also make use of the three distribute options in the Arrange panel. In lower distribute, the distance between the lower bounds of the consecutive entities will be the same along the z-axis direction. Similarly, we have center distribute and upper distribute. When you click on By Gaps option, the gaps between the entities will be the same along the z-axis, which is clear from this illustration. The gap between these two entities as well as these two entities is the same. You can also use bigaps option in the X direction, in which the gap between the entities in the X direction will be the same, and in the Y direction, in which the gap between the entities in the Y direction will be the same. The gap between the entities can also be changed based on the first position and the last position. First position is the distance between the lower bound of the first entity from the origin in the specified axis direction. In this case, it is y-axis. And the last position is the distance between the upper bound of the last entity from the origin in the specified axis direction. You can perform as many arrange operations as you want on the original set of entities with a single run of arrange command. Click on X and lower align. Now the lower bounds of all the entities aligns with the lower bound of the selection. Reset all option resets the positions of entities in all axis directions. This completes the tutorial on arrange command in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.